you think you learn innovation by a PowerPoint? Do you think you learn disruption by a PowerPoint, by a slide? No, no, not at all. You learn innovation by doing things differently.
We have so much going on and we still have to add social into the mix because social media as a whole has completely disrupted how we do business.
I think if a small business or an entrepreneur misses Rogers Talks, they are missing out on a tremendous amount. They need to be here.